isn't this working? Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
So, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door to the demon world. Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite, actually. Originally, it was the key to the demon world, but was given to humans as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly, I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Breakdown! You will not forget this challenge now.
Where is my opponent?
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone! Well done!
You.
Don't be a bad girl, Mary. Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank your butt, spank you under
the buffoon!
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear. You want to know where the spell didn't break?
Virgil?
You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you, in whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
Take over the power of Sparta!